You know what I've learned about what happened recently with the allegations that have been against Drew Wario is it's all a matter of perspective of who is a hero and who is a villain. Captain Crazy wins again.